pretty good just then.
Oh yeah?
Started right. whiskey throttling and
uh-oh.
I was like, go ahead.
Thank you.
pretty good just then.
Oh yeah. So I came out looking for you.
I got to get out of that habit. I bailed on my bike, started whiskey throttling, and I was like, go ahead.
You all right?
Yeah.
Where'd you bite it?
I'm getting too risky.
Pushing yourself a little too hard?
Yeah. I'm trying to hit these jumps. And yeah. There's too many trees, and I gotta.
Too many trees.
Yeah.
Just pace yourself, man. If you're feeling good, ride that out.
Yeah.
Try not to push too far, you know, at this point.
Right.
I mean, I'm barely catching myself sometimes, you know, but.
Getting out of them?
Yeah. But you just gotta know your limit, you know?
Yeah.
Know what you're capable of. And then, you know.
And I'm not capable of much. I gotta remind myself that.
Well, that's all part of, you know, the process, so.
But I was feeling good till I went down.
Oh yeah, that's always how it goes. I was feeling good. Then I jumped, broke 5 ribs. Yeah, and that's what it seems like is when you're feeling good, it's almost like you just kind of you loosen up a little as far as your mindset. And yeah, that's a bad idea.
Yeah.
Just work, you know, if you're feeling good, and you know you don't feel like you're running low on energy, then just stay at that pace and work on your endurance. And push, you know, the best thing I found is to push through any type of, you know, low energy spot, you know, where you hit like a plateau, just kind of push through it. And, you know, at that point, if you feel like there's mistakes coming, then stop.
Yeah.
But yeah, if you feel good, just stay there. Don't try and do extra.
Yeah, it's like when I get hurt, I'm either trying to do more than I'm comfortable doing, or I'm exhausted.
Right.
Dude, I let this bike fly like 10 feet. It just took off.
You sent it. Well, what did it hit? Did it hit anything?
No, it just went down in the dirt, but I probably tweaked the handlebars or something.
Oh, well, they're fixable. How does it feel when you do this?
Okay.
Doesn't feel stiff? It does almost look like the tires kind of tweak.
Doesn't it look like the tires kick to the
right?
Right?
Yeah.
It did.
That protect you, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
There's padding right there, and I got a little rug burn there.
Yeah.
Road rash. Trail rash.
Yeah. You got sandblasted.
Yeah, you can see.
Yeah.
Went flying.
I know, yeah, when I went to Holly Oaks and I had my bark busters on, yeah, that one time when I fell and I couldn't get the throttle unlocked barely. That was when I was like, you know what, I think I'm just gonna take these off.
I gotta take them off.
Then you won't have to worry about your throttle getting all jacked up.
Yeah.
Although yours seems pretty good though.
Oh, you cleaned it for me last time.
Oh, I did? Forgot about that.